I heard the old folks talking round my house the other night about Adam in the scriptures long ago. Now the lady folks, they abused him, said they knowed it wasn't right. And of course the men folks, they all said that so. Now I felt sorry for Mr. Adam, and I felt like butting in, 'cause I know more than they do all about what made Adam sin. For Adam never had no mommy for to take him on her knee to teach him right from wrong and show him things he ought to see. I know down in my heart that he'd let that apple be. But Adam never had no dear old mommy. Adam never had no childhood round the old log cabin door. He never had no good old southern life. He started in a great big grown-up man, and what is more, he never had the right kind of a wife. Now just suppose he'd had a mommy when that tempting did begin, and she had come and told him, son, don't you eat that, it's a sin. But Adam never had no mommy for to take him on her knee to teach him right from wrong and show him things he ought to see. I know down in my heart that he'd let that out.